side, sorry.
That is insane. Just look at the windows. Look how fast we're going.
Just one second. One second. I just saw another train came up at the side. Oh my god, look at that.
Wait, hold on. It says it's going to Tegalluar.
Did I get off a station too early? Good morning, guys, from Jakarta, Indonesia. I am now at Halim station, which is the high-speed bullet train station. So today we're having a very exciting journey. We're going to be going on Indonesia's high-speed bullet train, which was built by China, by the way, at a cost of $7 billion. So we're just in the station now, and we will be traveling from Jakarta to Bandung. And also, I'm very excited because I have a first class ticket costing me 600,000 Indonesian rupiah, which is about $38. We'll be traveling from Jakarta to Bandung. Have I said that already? And it will take about 40 minutes. Now, before they had the high-speed train, you had to take like a regular slow train, and it'd take 3 hours. 30 minutes to 3 hours. I mean, that is insane. Just look at this station. Nice, clean, fresh, modern station. Let's go through security here. Everything's nice and safe. Wow. Oh. I made the machine go beep. X-ray power. Okay. I made it through security, guys. Oh, wow. We have a model of the train here. You can just see some local people taking a selfie with the model of the train. Now, as I was saying, this high-speed rail was developed here in Indonesia by China, and they actually use the Fuxing trains from China, because I've actually traveled a lot on the high-speed rail in China, and so I believe it is the same trains that they use there. Oh, what's this? Some little kind of... Oh, it's, I think it's a kid's play area. Oh, that's interesting. Right, so I am super early. My train is at 1, and it is now 11:40. I'm too excited to get on this high-speed train. I love trains. I'm a train enthusiast. Got some cinnamon. Some snacks there if you're hungry before your train. Right, let's see mine. Okay, yeah, so my train is at 102, platform 2, Halim to Tegalluar. Now, there's one thing that is slightly confusing about this, because obviously we're in Jakarta and we're going to Bandung, but the station name here in Jakarta is called Halim. And the station name when you arrive in Bandung is called Tegalluar. So it's slightly a little bit confusing. You need to know the name of the station when you're booking your ticket, if you know what I mean. Oh, interesting. Oh, we have some pictures here of the train before we get to actually see it in person. Train staff there. Ah, there's the snout of the train. Oh man, I am so early. I'm like an hour early. Anyway, just resting in this lovely air-conditioned station. This is just, it's way better than anything we've got in the UK. I mean, we don't even have high-speed rail in the UK. We've got the old regular slow trains. And you know, they've been talking about the development of the train from like London to up north in England. And it's just taking years and years, taking more than like 10 years and still nothing's been done. It's a joke.
Kopi Kenangan.
Right, let's get a, let's see if they've got a coffee here and try and wake up a little bit. Ah, they do have a coffee. Hello. Could I have an Americano?
Ice or
iced Americano, please.
With normal sugar or without sugar?
No sugar.
No sugar. What's your name, sir?
Jason.
Jason.
Got a nice Americano from that lovely shop there. Oh, that's good. That's just what I needed. Wake me up a little bit. Should I get a Cinnabon? Let's keep healthy. We keep healthy. Keep healthy with a coffee. Okay. Oh, man. I want to get on the train. I want to get on the train. Let me inside. Why won't they let me inside? I'm just way too early. I'm just staring at the way in. There it is. Oh, listen to that. I don't know if you can hear that on the camera. The call to prayer. It's 10 past 12. Oh, they've also got a little praying room there. A musala. Musala. Okay, so because I have a first class ticket, I can actually come in now and go in the this VIP room. Thank you. I have a VIP waiting room. Oh, wow. Let's take a look around. I didn't actually know that. He just came and told me. Oh, so... it seems it's pretty much the same, but the aircon is a little bit stronger. We've got a few snacks here. Oh, interesting. And there's a dining table. We're getting the VIP service today. There's not actually that many chairs. I guess they don't need that many because the first class carriage is not that big. Anyway, it's quite lovely. Oh, we have a picture there of the president, Joko Widodo. Oh, interesting. I think is that the previous president? I deeply apologize for my lack of information. If anyone knows them, tell me in the comments below. Just whispering because I don't want to disturb the other VIP people. Ah, I guess you can also sit here. There's a huge couch. Right, let's sit down here. I don't want to disturb the other passengers with my annoying vlogging. Well, I guess I'm gonna see them later on the train. My seat is 1F. I booked like a seat. I think it's just like on its own. And then on the left side of the carriage, there's two together. I think. Anyway, we're gonna find out soon. 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 We will be going on board. $37. I mean, it's an absolute bargain. I'm just checking on my phone here. Trains London to Manchester. You can see the prices there. $160, $189, $160. And that's a journey of a similar distance. I mean, look at the price difference. That is insane. And that is just for like normal class. That's not first class. Okay, she's just checking my ticket. You can see everyone else just waiting behind the barrier. Man, I feel bad. I'm not trying to show off or anything, but, you know.
Okay, thank you. Form 1-2.
1-2.
Okay.
Can go now?
Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm going in now first. I'm the first one. I'm the first one to go inside. Okay, it's not this way. I'm getting excited now. I have the staff to guide me. The VIP treatment. Oh no, the other people are coming in before me. Oh no. Okay, right. Let's just go this way. Okay, I'm now in second place. This woman's beat me to it. Right, let's just try and walk past. Sorry. Okay, I'm back to first place. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're coming to the platform. Oh, there it is. There's the train. There's the train. Hello. This is one platform one.
Which one? Is this
carriage one?
Yes.
I can't even talk. I'm getting bedazzled and confused. Right, let's head to the front and take a look at this train. Man, it's so long. Wow. There's the number K112271 KCIC. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Let's take a look at the train. Wow. It looks like some kind of like spaceship. I know it's traveling along the ground, but it looks like it's designed to go into space. Oh, that is insane. Let's just stand here and just bask in the beauty of this train. You know, I appreciate trains. Look how like long the I don't know what you call it, the snout is. It's super high tech with the like the lights glowing. Oh my god, and the windows tinted there. I guess the driver can see me inside there. You can see the it has a windscreen wiper as well. I guess that's for the bugs that get like splattered at high speed. Oh, I didn't say how fast the train goes as well. It goes a top speed of 350 kilometers per hour. Man, just look at it in the background there. That is just beautiful. Wow. Oh, it's just suddenly started pouring it down with rain. It is the rainy season. It's a good job that we're underneath here. You can just see other very proud people taking pictures next to their country's first high-speed rail. Oh man, I know I'm awake, but I feel like I'm in a dream. This station as well, just look at that. Look at the architecture, the tracks, the train. I wonder what time I should head inside. We're setting off at 1:02, so I've still got like 20 minutes. More and more people are now coming to the front to get a selfie, get a nice picture with the train. I don't wanna stand in their shot and ruin their shot. What a beauty. Okay, now let's head inside. Hello. Let's find my seat. I am in seat 1F. Oh my god, look at this. Okay, let's take a look. One. Oh, that's three. Oh, I thought I'm at the front. Ah, yes, I booked at the... So one is actually right next to the driver's cabin here. Oh my god, look at this. This is amazing. There's my seat. in all its glory. Right, let me just put my back down first. Let me just get a better shot of the entire cabin here. So you can see there's it's not many seats actually, and there's one first class cabin, carriage at this end of the train, and then also I believe there's one at the other end of the train, so there's two carriages that you can choose from. Wow, this is pretty cool. It's like in a little spaceship. Let's just head outside, and then over here we have the I think it's called business class, the second class, which is also quite lovely. Look at these red chairs. Let me just sit down on one of these. Oh, yeah. Oh man, the leather is just like super fresh. And then if we go further down, you have the normal class down here. Wait, maybe we'll check that out later. Let's go back to my VVIP first class. There you can see the president of Indonesia there just doing a little speech. That was when it first opened, I believe. Okay, I'm causing trouble here. Let me just head back. Let me head back. I'm the only one here so far. There's no one here. Huh. Okay. Let's explore this seat. Okay, let's see how far does it lay down. It's not that bad. Man, everything is just so new. I mean, it recently opened, I think just late last year. Wow, we got a window blind here. Gonna be keeping that up. Boy, it's super smooth. It's like a little space pod. What's this? Oh, I have a control of the lights here. Okay, here we have a hook. Oh, maybe I should put my bag there. Can I just hang my bag there? Oh no, wait, hold on. Let's check this. We have a little footrest. Okay, very lovely. Place my feet on there. Okay, and then down there we have a charging port also. Okay, let's take a look here. We have a little, does this open? How does this work? Quite sure. Is it this side? Ah. Oh, I was on the wrong side. Pull out the tray table. Can have some. I'm not too sure if I do get a meal on this train because it's only like 40 minutes. So. I don't know. Man, this is just lovely. Okay, wait, let's put that back inside. Okay, what else do I have? This is a very detailed inspection of this. Does this come off? Oh, it moves. Right, it moves up and down. If you're a tall chap, like me, I'm not trying to show off, 185 centimeters. and plenty of leg room, as you can see, being 185. So my legs are just like bent slightly like that. Okay. Got a little place for storage here. Quite lovely. I just saw another train. One second. I just saw another train. Came up at a side. Oh my god, look at that. Two of them together. That is just beautiful. All right, I've got to get back on before the train takes off. Okay, sorry. Okay, I made it back in time. I just had to get that shot of two of them together. That's quite a rare shot to see.
Oh, there it is.
The other one. Anyway. Oh my God, we've started to move now. The train is moving. Say bye-bye to Jakarta. And we are going to Bandung. About to leave the station now. I wonder if it's still raining. It just completely started to chuck it down with rain. I hope it's not raining in Bandung. Right, let's have a little look down the train. There's actually, I need the toilet. Right, so we have the toilet here. Okay, wow. This is quite lovely. It's the lock of the door. Oh, they have a Western toilet. Very interesting. Nice little sink here. Soap. Air freshener, and then the bum gun to spray your bum. Okay. Now I'm gonna have a little tinkle. I'm not gonna film that, obviously. anyway. Right, let's explore down to the economy class of the train here, which is also. Quite lovely and absolutely worth the price. You can see it is quite a bit busier down here. They have the three chairs and two chair seating configuration. Let's just try out one of these seats as well. They're quite kind of straight upright. Kind of lean. To lean back a bit, but I think they do go back, so it's still pretty good and an amazing price as well. Alright, let's keep heading down the train. And the doors are completely automatic, you don't have to touch the door even, so that's pretty good. Watch, it's like magic. Open. I have the power. Right, let's get to my first class ticket. You know, I paid for my seat. I need to get my money's worth. So let's quickly head back this way. Oh, I'm facing everyone now. So this is quite interesting. Further up in the class, the door is not actually automatic, so it's interesting, I guess, because it's kind of for more kind of privacy. Hold on. Okay, and back to our lovely VIP area. Wow. Oh, I just saw that we're going to seems like I'm going to get some snacks or a meal or something. Oh, we just went into a tunnel. Okay, oh, I think it's me next. Okay.
Hello.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, this side, sorry. Okay. Some water and some snacks. Thank you. Holland Bakery. We have some kind of bread. Ah, and just two things inside. Bread and an apple juice drink. Interesting. But we're back out the tunnel. Starting to pick up speed now. It says there, current speed 168. It doesn't even feel like even that fast, and we're not at the top speed yet. It's getting faster and faster. 184.
Oh my god.
Look at the window.
How fast can we go? Current speed now 330. Like, that's almost top speed. Just look at this. I can just stand up. Look how fast we're going. Look at the speed of that. You can't even, you don't even feel anything like inside the carriage. It's insane. Like, you can see, look at the water. Barely even rippling. That is crazy. What, 347? 347.
God, look at everything just whizzing by outside. Oh my god.
That is insane. Oh, and it's, we've traveled that fast that we've actually escaped the rain. There's blue skies. We're heading to blue skies. It was raining like a second ago. Okay, we have arrived, I believe. We've arrived at Padalarang. I think this is the station I'm supposed to get off at. And we're here in Bandung. Man, that was super quick. I feel like I've only just got on the train. Anyway, there's another shot of the train again. I think now I switch to another train to get into the center of Bandung.
Oh wait, hold on. It says it's going to Tegalluar.
Did I get off a station too early?
Well, anyway, we're gonna find out. There goes the train. I think I may have got off too early.
There she goes.
Ah, no.
I think I'm correct.
There's a sign there that says Inner City Train. Okay, so Inner City Train this way.
Let's follow the signs. Follow the local people, and then you know which way to go. Okay, I believe we go this way. Is this to Bandung?
Okay.
Bandung, the city?
Yes.
Bandung. Oh, okay, thank you. Okay, I got off at the correct station.
It wasn't wrong.
So you take another train, kind of to the city center. Okay, wait, do I have everything? I have my phone. I have my bag. Okay, I have my passport.
it just turned off whilst we was on it. Ah, Bandung, the train is here. The green train. I wonder, where do I sit? Just sit anywhere, I guess. Wow. We're just having an amazing train journey today. Wow, these seats are
Bandung.
I have no idea how long we're going to be on this train for.
Terima kasih. Dear passengers, in a moment,
see you.
Train.
Right, let's just find somewhere to sit down. I believe I can sit anywhere. Let's head down here. Seems to be some empty seats. Man, it's quite full.
Oh.
Seems like there's not so many seats. Oh, there's another carriage down there. It's a bit of a traffic jam here. Haha. I've noticed that. Can I open this?
Oh. Doors are closing.
Can I go into that carriage? Haha. Close the door. Ah, we've got a nice kind of empty carriage here.
Man. Selamat menikmati perjalanan Anda. Terima kasih. Dear passengers, welcome to the train. Which will take us to our final destination of Bandung Station.
Bandung, final destination.
The trip takes around
Bandung
19 minutes. If you need help or
she just said it takes 19 minutes.
You can contact our duty officer on this trip. For your convenience and security,
weather,
we urge you to remain vigilant about your belongings.
It still looks pretty
bright. We will not be responsible for any lost or damaged
items. I just hope it's not raining in Bandung.
Please be informed that this is a non-smoking train. You are not allowed to smoke anywhere on the train, including in the toilets or on the landings. Enjoy your trip. Thank you.
Wow, you can see the streets there. Okay, we have now arrived into the city center of Bandung. Right, so I just went up there. Now I think I'm going back down. I think the exit is this way. I don't know if I'm in the city center or not. Did I get off the train too early? Oh, it said exit, but it looks like this is to another platform. Do I need to take a third train to get to the center? Okay, so I just spoke to the staff. I don't need to take another train. Right. So back up here. And I told him I need to go to Alun-Alun, which is the center. And he says that I can just walk. I can just walk this way. Okay, right, let's take a look. Okay, so it looks like we did indeed get off at the right place. We have arrived here in Bandung. And so far the weather is pretty good. Oh, look at that, it's sunny. Anyway, that is not the end of the journey. It continues right here. Yes, I'm waiting until you click.